ごいわね。
Okay guys, so I'm with the GoPro, so if this even works, I'll be awesome. I don't know what happened. As you obviously saw, I went up and over, went up over the hump, flipped over. And I throttled it, went over to flip it over, and it was smoking. I don't know if it was smoke or if it was steam. I haven't smelt the truck yet to see if I smell burning. That freaked me out though. If this burnt to the ground, I would have been really sad. Because there's a lot of money here to fucking just burn to the ground. Obviously, I fucking destroyed one of these tires. It just fucking blew up. What I'm most confused about, I came over here to show you the mud pit. There's oil spots in the mud pit. I don't know if I can get it on camera. I don't know if it's even showing. It might just look really like mud to me. Like to this. But there's, you have to take my word. I can see oil in the water. So I'm honestly completely fucking confused. I have no idea. I don't even... Let's just smell the truck. Motor doesn't... Nothing smells burnt. So I wonder if it was just steam. Oh, here, hold on. Also, when I first started, I throttled it and it stopped. Like it powered off. So that's normally that slow. That's not good.
surprised.
Oh, my steering just stopped. I'm keeping my body off for a reason.
Thank you.
mess. Not even warm.